Assist tonight. What did you see out of him, and what have you seen if through his progress in the beginning of the season?
I didn't know. I never saw Johnny play until he got here. He was committed by the previous staff, and I think we would have made the same decision. Obviously, a hometown kid. But when I first started watching him practice, I pulled him aside. I said, Johnny, this is what you need to be. Like, he's only been a goal scorer wherever he's been. In Green Bay, the coaches told us to be ready to be frustrated with him. And so we kind of knew we were probably going to have to work with him a bit. But I've had good video sessions with him. We've talked to him a lot. I had to open his eyes. I think we opened his eyes already to what he's capable of being. And I thought tonight he was the best forward on the ice. I don't think he was close. Mm-hmm. And that's a freshman. And he's powerful. He's strong. He's elite goal scorer, as you saw tonight. But we've challenged him to be more than a goal scorer, and he's already starting to check better. He's creative. He's a good kid. He's a really good kid, just trying his best. And, proud of him. He's been fantastic, and he's going to be really good. Like, he is a really good hockey player. And we're going to see him fall off. I haven't seen him tired. I don't see him get tired, whereas a lot of the freshmen, I see them. Very coachable, and we're fortunate to have him because he's going to score a lot of goals. You know, he had the game-winning goal last Saturday night. He's going to score a lot of goals.
Could you sense maybe a little bit of an extra jump in his step considering he's playing in front of his hometown crowd? Or
I'm sure there was. We wanted to start him for sure. Show him the respect that he deserves. But he's earned it. He's a first-line player. He plays on our first line. And that's, you know, he started on our fourth line. And after one night, I was like, that's not where he should be. So we bumped him right up. And we don't really have a first line, but, you know, he's playing. You know, I didn't have him on the power play to start with. It didn't take me long to figure out that I was wrong about that. He probably would be a fixture.
When did you switch him on the power play? Which game?
It was after last weekend, so we played.
So last night and
tonight, yeah.
Coach, kind of going off that, through these first four games, there doesn't seem to be a huge gap in talent between the first and fourth lines. Do you consider that an advantage?
I do think there is a gap. Ideally, there's not. I mean, ideally, they're pretty close. I mean, ideally, you have a really good first line that's pretty reliable every night to score. We don't have that, I don't think, yet, although Nico Ruffo and Johnny are proving to be pretty consistent offensively. We're so young, I can't, you know, expect any line. I don't want any line to feel that pressure. I thought tonight our fourth line dropped off pretty significantly. They had, I think those, again, young kids that pretty tired. But that's to be expected. You know, it's part of they're growing up quickly here.